What are the most common types of down payment assistance? DPA typically comes in one of three forms: a grant, a second lien, or a deferred forgivable second lien. A grant never has to be repaid. A second lien typically has to be repaid when you sell or refinance your home. And a deferred forgivable second lien does not have to be repaid as long as you stay in your home or do not refinance for a certain period of time, usually between 3 and 5 years.